will see just who can win the game of numbers. Keep it right here. It will be Brock Lesnar against the agents.
This should be awesome.
Just making his presence felt there. And the offensive display by Triple H.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
King, what in your opinion can an opponent do or try to do to get the best of the game, Triple H? These men have such a deep-seated animosity for one another. How is he going to pick up the victory in this one?
He has a little more oomph in his step tonight, being in the ring against someone he truly wants to beat. This is more than just a normal match for him.
Good grief! The issues between these competitors.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. Great counter.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Working the body. Starting to feel it here.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight. Back into the ring now.
You don't see that move every day. Physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
Oh, I think this man means business. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Silly by that strike. He's intent on damaging that knee. The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
What I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Looks like he's starting to tire. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight.
Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, man. I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Ultimate Warrior is getting ready here. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, and there goes the official's out of it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Here we go. This could be it.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he gets the tag.
God, there's nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
For the pin and the win! I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow! What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. What a move! What a smart move! When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Happens like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Slow getting back to his base here. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's stumbling some now.
At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
Now back to the ring. Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold, unforgiving steel surrounding the competitors inside that chamber. Inside the ring now. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This reversal there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Suplex City, but someplace nobody wants to go.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Two. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
controls the pace of a match. What a counter that was!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Now bringing in his partner.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Now back to the ring.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
John, this right here is iconic.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Unable to be contained.
We've seen this before. Pretty tight on time. Kimura Lock is in.
Or better get a sling ready.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
Sure not, King. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
What a match!
Nice dodge there.
Outside the ring for a 10 count.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Back in the ring again.
Executed perfectly.
You know, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. Wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, man, look at that. Brock Lesnar has been busted open.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
reversal by Brock Lesnar.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
Attack right to the back. And here comes Triple H. Too much.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit. Incredible counter.
Man, this is one of those matches you just have to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
He's been taken to the limit here in this handicap match.
Well, I'd say the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
One-on-one, it's hard enough, but this is just ridiculous. He's really going after the neck tonight.
Yeah, that neck is going to be sore tomorrow.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Yeah, that's exactly what it did. Doubled him right over.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. What a move! What a smart move!
Lesnar. Good time out time. Kimura lock is in.
I better get a sling ready.
Oh, man. Does that look painful? This is serious gut check time.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart. Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
You're right. This may be close to over.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation. You'll see his picture by it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. And the Warrior with the reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
John, this right here is iconic. Ultimate Warrior is looking to end it.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got two.
It's time to play the game. Time to play the game.